figured she could stay alive by not confronting him or angering him.
Who has a stranger bloody crawling to bed with her like, but I don't want to be rude. You go pick up some fucking cookies and be like, Phillips, you gotta carve up before you molest me.
She didn't want to completely disturb him.
Yeah, she didn't want to disturb him because he's down with the sickness.
Meaning he had COVID? What are you